Here goes another day after school. I still can't believe that it's happening. It's not my fault.
Same old story, I told you. He deserve it. Para lang makakuha siya ng toy, I give him extra money.
Every week, you give him $100?
He deserve it kasi he's cleaning the house.
No, you're spoiling him.
I am tired of this
argument. We have goals.
I know we do, but I am really tired of this argument.
I can't just live with both of them. I guess that's how it is for me.